presence of the Lord. We shall be looking at the exceeding grace of the number 12. Everybody say the number 12. We'll be looking at the mystery behind the number 12. We are looking at the power of 12. The revelation of 12. That is grace for every month. But the one for number 12, the 12th month, is an exceeding one. The exceeding grace of the number 12. Praise the Lord. In that one, he shares it with the number 7, because number 7 stands for completion as well as perfection or perfect. That is why after the 12th month, you go back to the cycle and start all over again to the first month, because it completes the cycle of months. Completion. Someone say completion. Everything needed to be completed for our joy, may this month bring it to you. Yeah. Number 2, the number 12 stands for greatness. It is the number of greatness. Great things happen with the number 12. Hello? The number 12 is very, very special. How many tribes of Israel? Jesus was born, at what age did he want to start his ministry? At age 12. That is the reason behind that. When Jesus eventually started his ministry, how many apostles did he choose? 12. There is a reason behind it. 1 Kings chapter 18. If you read, I think we can make some readings. But the Bible said, before Elijah could pray to bring down fire, he brought 12 stones to repair the altar of God. There is a mystery behind 12. There is a revelation behind 12. Not only that he brought 12 stones, but he asked them to pour how many gallons of water? Shout 12. The power of 12. By
The word was addressed unto Abraham.
In Exodus, it was addressed, verse 1 of chapter 12, to Moses and Aaron. But in Leviticus, the word was addressed unto Moses. Personal. This month, heaven will relocate to personally. Yeah.